morning. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
So today we will study about igloo. And before that, I would like to introduce a new member of our class. So please welcome Anya.
I'm Anya and I'm from Orissa. I'm very delighted to be a part of this class and to be your friend.
So, Anya, huh?
Yeah.
I'm Anu and I'm from around here. Nice to meet you, Anu.
Anu, can I ask you something?
Yeah, of course. Please don't be so formal, yaar.
Why is everyone around here wearing those plastic bags on their heads?
Over that, it's just that we can't think of life without plastic. It has become such an important part of our lives that it doesn't leave our heads. It is always there.
Anu, please don't get offended. I'm just telling this to you as a friend. But your lives can get much better and healthier without these plastic bags on.
No, it's fine, Anya. It's not like I didn't try, but I looked around me. And I think it's normal. It has become a part of my everyday life now.
I know it is hard to leave the old habits behind, especially when there are people surrounded by it who make it even more harder. But change starts from one. Change starts from you.
I agree with what you are. Hey, that's Carter from Section B.
Do you know him?
Yeah, he's one of my good friends.
He's probably choking on the plastic bag.
It is normal over here. Maybe he's running for too long, and we are not supposed to do that.
It's not the running, Anu. It's the plastic bag on your head.
Dad, I
know what will make you feel better. It's this. This plastic bag is the root cause of all your problems.
Damn. This feels great. Thank you. Thanks for saving me.
See, Anu, I told you, this plastic bag is the source of all your problems. Please remove the plastic bag. It will help you breathe much better. You can trust me, Anu.
This feels great. I should have listened to you earlier, Anya. Thank you.
It's okay, Anu. You change the way you think, and that's what matters. You can change others as well. Because change starts from one, change starts from you.